Hello everyone out there, welcome to an episode of I Play Games with Film It with All Star.
Hey guys.
Always that pause. Always there.
I'm working on it.
Yeah, yeah. You trying to make it longer. Just give it, maybe we'll go for a maximum 2 minute pause of silence and then you'll just be like, hey guys, what's going on?
Just getting a snack.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, we're playing All Star, we're playing Dead Rising 2. This is part 7 we're in. And we decided to take on Leon. He's on his wonderful little bike. And what we didn't plan very well is that we got 2 survivors with us, who obviously we're trying to save, but we've decided to bring him amongst the chaos. And we're doing a fantastic job right now, because they're just following us back and forth with Leon. It's just a game of back and forth. This is ridiculous. Oh, he's stuck. Get him. He's stuck. Oh no, what am I doing? I'm just standing there looking at weapons. God.
Right, I think we need to go in the open. Let's go in the open.
Yeah, okay. Well, it's better if he gets stuck against stuff. It's good when he gets stuck against, like, a tree or something.
What we did last time.
Yeah, we need to get him stuck up against something. Where is he? Is he by you? Have we both gone different ways? Excellent work. So he literally just completely separated. Awesome.
Oh, Jesus.
Also, I have no food, and I'm pretty much going to die. So, I'm going to work on that now. We're on our way over to you. Something will pop up. Apple? Apple anywhere?
Ow! Yeah, I need some food or
Yeah, this is a bad plan. This is a really bad plan.
Doing so badly.
This is awful.
Right. Is there any food?
Hang on, what have we got? So, meet the contestants. That's this, isn't it? Yep. Wily travels. A blue man has managed to barricade himself in Wily travels. Right, okay. So there's that. Chuck the role model.
That's not me.
And the pawn shop. Oh, the pawn shop doesn't matter. Right.
Where is the food?
I don't know. This is going really badly. I don't know where anything is and I'm about to die.
Whoa, my god, he has nearly fucking killed me.
To be honest, dude, if either of us go down, we're kind of screwed, because we've got nothing to revive the other person with. Just keep heading the way you're going now, because I know there's a, No! Okay, so I'm down. And Leon's, you know, heading your way. I swear there's that place where we found Chad with the shotgun.
There's a diner,
There's a diner down there.
Ketchup, mayonnaise, mustard.
What's happening here? He's lying
down
there.
Oh, the fucking loo is in here! Fuck off!
Hang on, she's got a machine gun and she's not using it. Trixie Lynn, are you kidding me right now? This woman has got a gun in her hand and has not decided, she's just using it as a baton. She's not useful to anyone.
I got pie.
Good stuff, mate. Get pie, feed yourself first and then get your ass over here quickly.
Need a hand!
Because I am struggling right now. Well, I'm struggling, I'm just lying on the floor watching these two defend me, which is adorable. It's really nice. Leon's still in the area.
Wait, do we have a survivor, Byron? Do we have a survivor? Are they by you?
Yeah, they're by me, mate. Okay. Yeah, they're both here defending me.
I turned around and the looters that were chasing me was beating the shit out of each other. I was wondering if there was a survivor or
something. No. Oh my god, you're back. Watch out behind you!
You
that worked. Thank you very much. Right. Okay, plan. Get the fuck out of here. Is that a fair plan? Can we do that?
Oh, a pretty flower.
We've got Zombrex.
Oh, like a princess.
What are you doing?
Like a princess. Wait, I can find you.
Oh,
my god.
You are adorable. That daisy chain on your head just tells me more than I need to know.
There needs to
just
be
gorgeous.
Here.
Right,
literally nothing.
That.
She's definitely gonna die, by the way.
Yeah, I'm aware of this. And she's got a gun in her hand. She has a gun in her hand. What's this? What do you need? What time is it? Oh, go away, there's not the time.
Time's it now.
Four. Well, it's like four.
Do you have
any
Zombrex?
Yeah, I've got one.
We don't, do we?
I've got one.
I thought we gave it to us.
No, I got another one. We've got another one, it's fine. We're okay.
Where did you get it from?
I can't remember. Was that the one? No, that was one from underground. Because there's the easy one you get from the pharmacy straight away, and then there's the other one from the underground that we haven't given it yet. I think.
Are we not?
Is that right?
It must have been in my story.
I think it might have been in yours, yeah.
Yeah, it was yours.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right, so let's ignore this one. What else can we do? Where's this? There's no arrow. There's no arrow telling me where I need to go. Oh, the diner! Right, get to the diner. Going to the diner. Let's get some food. Let's see if we can get Trixie Lynn back on track with her
eating.
We
need loads of food.
We need a lot of food, yes.
I'm surprised that the pies, I ate some pies and they do like one bar each.
You didn't get rid of all the looters.
I didn't get rid of any of them. I didn't have any health. I ran in there with one bar.
Oh, right, I see, okay.
They were like,
that's fair. Right, I'll trade you this pie for that gun. Right, Trixie then. Give me that.
I got some food. Order.
No, don't kill Trixie Lynn. Oh, what's the matter with you? Something special about me. More pie. Trixie, take the pie.
Can we go in the cinema? Oh, it's not moving now. Thank you so damn
much. Right. That's all right, my love.
Put that down. I can find you now.
I'm just trying to stock up on food. Right, Trixie, take
weapons. I've got absolutely nothing to fight him with.
Yeah. Actually, I've got. No, I can't really do that. Should I give her a gun back? I don't want to give her that gun back. She's just irresponsible and annoying and no good with a gun. I don't want to give her the gun back. I'm keeping the gun, Trixie Lynn. Because you don't know how to use it. Irresponsible, that's what it is.
Robot, let's take it all.
Is there another one? Is there another one? I don't know what flashlight is worth use.
Try the pawn shop. Let's go to the pawn shop.
We haven't been there yet. Oh.
It's right here. We might as well get some Zombrex while we're here. So.
Someone's calling for help.
Are they?
I swear I heard someone, unless that was just the guys next to me. Right, pawn shop. Yeah, talk. Yeah, great. Yeah, brilliant. Yeah.
Stick to me.
Can we just come in.
Let's
end. Just let us end, goddammit.
Conversation.
Come on.
There we go.
All right. There is something in here that I actually. The hell's that?
The bike, amazing. There's a hammer.
Robot bear. I want that. Actually, I do want the robot
nice.
Bear.
Really expensive. What the hell, Mary?
Can't afford that. It's an American football with grenades on it, if I remember why.
Right, I got the Zombrex.
Thank you. Right, good. We've got.
And it's now doubled in price.
Yes, it has. In my game. Thank you. Oh, hang on, there's another one.
Like,
there's one on the floor.
For Defiler. Where?
There was a Zombrex just sat on the floor.
Are you kidding me?
No!
Oh my god! give me my money back! Give me my money back!
That's what I call shopping around. Right, let's get out of here, come on.
I'm gonna buy a Hail Mary.
That's brilliant.
Is there anything else we can buy?
I have no idea. I don't know.
There isn't.
I can hear someone. I can hear someone shouting. I don't know what the.
Where did that Hail Mary go? I just bought a Hail Mary, and it's not in my inventory.
Have you not got it? Is it dropped on the floor, maybe? Oh god, didn't you see
That might be why the Zombrex was on the floor, then. Yeah, it does.
Oh, that's why. Okay, right.
I was about to say!
I was thinking, something's not right now.
Right, where are you at? I want to find a huge crowd and throw this thing in there. Didn't
mean that. I've got this as well, which will be quite fun to play with. Oh, Leon's still about, I forgot about him.
Oh, wait, we need to we should lure him towards the, that thing.
Yep, I don't know what you're talking about, but I'm listening.
Your big bomb thing, I can't remember the name of it. IED, the IED.
Set it off.
Put it on a zombie. Yeah, and then I'll throw the Hail Mary at it, and then he should be fucking blown into, you know.
That is a good idea. That is a good idea.
Back to the future. I just wait for him to stop and throw it and see how much damage that does.
Okay.
don't know where he is.
He's off pissing around for at the moment. He's going somewhere. Oh, I hear him. There he is.
You little coward. Well,
I'm down there.
There he is. Okay. Where can I stop? Come on, bro. Over here, bro.
He's having a great time. Bye. See you later.
He needs to be on the floor.
Ah, he'll come back.
Come on, brother.
How's Elrod? He's pretty up to you. Oh, there he is.
Damn, yeah, right behind me.
Oh, did I just...
Okay, that did next to nothing. I threw it at him and did next to nothing. That was really disappointing.
I'm just... Where's my IED gone? Wait, I've lost it.
Oh, my days.
Oh, okay, let's do this instead.
Let's just beat the shot of him. Where is he? Faggot. Come on, faggot! Oh my god.
Wow, this is like... Oh, this is not a good idea. This is a really bad mistake
I've
made.
Get up. Oh my god. You just like stay still like you're supposed to.
You have got to be kidding me. Right, you're all gonna get it now. Okay, that's not. This isn't what I want to do. Oh, Leon, will you do one? Please, for the love of everything that's good. Just go away. Just leave me alone.
He's not staying still and cheering like he's supposed to.
No, wait, he might do. He is now, and I'm getting him. Do what I need to do. Oh no, I was just getting sliced by his. Ow. Good.
Stuck!
Oh, this, stuck! This. What I hate about this, right? I remember in the first game. Can you get out of the way, please? Elrod, move! Thank you! There he is! Done! I remember in Dead Rising 1, some of the bosses could be beaten simply with a mannequin. If you shot them, it wouldn't hurt. But if you took a mannequin body and just smashed them over the head like 5 times, dead. Done. Not a problem.
Oh, really?
Yeah, man. It was really... I don't know if it was a bug or if they actually thought that mannequins hurt that much. Are we watching this?
I don't know. It looks like we are.
I'm pretty sure he burst into flames. I think. Yeah.
Yeah, I was about to say there's a leak. You're the man?
I can't remember why or how he burned. Oh, I remember because he turns on the... Beat me. No, wait. Isn't the...
Yeah,
no, it's
right.
Something to do with the watch chainsaws or something. Chucky. Spark, isn't it? Or...
Let's see you top this!
I guess so.
Something to do
yeah,
with
I guess his chainsaw hits the floor.
There we go.
Yeah. All the way to you moron! You don't realize you're on fire.
He's got psycho! Number one!
What's wrong with him? God.
It's gone crazy.
Yeah.
It's all perfect.
You're on fire.
Well, that was,
what's waiting around for? Oh, the bike! We've got the bike!
Oh,
feet, bro!
Hold up.
Totally got a bike!
Chucky is the next Minecraft version. Come on, find motorbikes. Ah.
Oh, sorry. Did I just skip that for you? Sorry.
That. What are we? How do we upgrade it? I will never know.
Why? But why?
I'm gonna figure this out.
Yeah.
I guess we're wrapping it up.
Yeah, we are. We're gonna have to wrap it up. Wrap it up. Because that's the end of the episode. Oh, we end the episode with All Star getting notched off. Excellent times, good stuff. Yeah, that's gonna have to be the end because it is. So, well, I'll leave you here with All Star playing baseball at the back of the truck with flowers on his head, and we still got Elrod and Trixie Lynn following us around. Hey guys, thanks for following for so long. Thanks for being such loyal followers of our shit. Thank you, appreciate it.
What the hell?
Alright guys, well thanks very much for watching everyone at home. Subscribe, comment, click the thumb button as always, and I'll leave a link for All Stars channel in the description box below, so you can check that out as well. But until the next episode, you all have a wonderful day and a wonderful week, and I'll see you again. Thanks very much for watching. Ah, I'm gonna die!